just a very quick snippet of a World War II relic. I love this one. This is an Allan-Williams gun turret, which is found on the Norfolk Coast Path just outside Clye. And there were 199 of them built, and they were all designed to rotate